and protesters took to the streets of White Plains this afternoon, pleading with Hudson Valley Representative Nita Lowey to save taxpayers from paying for Wall Street's mistakes.
No bailout for the banks.
The $700 billion bailout plan is designed to bolster the nation's troubled financial system. But these protesters in White Plains want Congress to turn it down because taxpayers will pay the price for Wall Street's failures.
It's time to say no. No money should be given to these people, these banks, these investment houses. The money should go to the people.
The wealthy corporations are really just profiting, and they don't really take caution and care. And I think they just take the gamble, and they're gambling at our expense.
No bailout for the banks.
Their location was chosen carefully outside the district office of Congresswoman Nita Lowey.
We want her to listen to the people who are being affected by these policies, not listen to Wall Street.
According to the website OpenSecrets.org, Lowey's top campaign contributor this year was Bear Stearns, the former Wall Street firm which already got major financial help from the government. And because of that conflict of interest, her Republican challenger, Jim Russell, thinks Lowey should recuse herself from any vote on a bailout.
She had a vantage point in Washington. She could have started warning the people and introduced legislation to regulate the industry last summer.
Congress should not write the administration a blank check with no strings attached.
Patricia Keegan read Lowey's statement to the protesters.
I am fighting for transparency, assistance for homeowners at risk of foreclosure, and independent oversight of the government's purchase of assets.
And Lowey's joined by other members of the New York delegation in Congress who are troubled by the lack of detail in the bailout plan, which remains a work in progress.
See live traffic cameras from around the tri-state area. Go to channel 612 and select traffic on News 12 Interactive, only on cable TV, not on phone company TV or anywhere else.